Hello, this is Paul from Forza Tech. In this video, I will show you how to draw a modified box plot using TI-84. Here is the data. The first step, we need to input all the data into the calculator. Let's turn on the calculator and then choose stat. Okay, click stat. Click one more time. We use the first to edit the data. Click enter. I already type all the data into L1, which is the first column. You can type your data into any other column you want. Okay, and then we have to check. So how many data we already input? Let's go top, go up, go up. See, we input 64 data points. Yeah, that's definitely true. Okay, now we use stat plot to plot the graph, which is second y equals, second y equals, turn on a plot, enter. Now it's off, we have to highlight the on. So enter, we already choose on. Now is the type of the plot. Modified box plot is the fourth one. Okay, we do have, let's see, these two dots. That means outer line. And the fifth is a normal box plot. So we choose the fourth one. Go down, go right, go right, go right. Yes, highlight, enter. And then go to XList, which is the data. Our data is L1, that's good. If your data is L2, so type second and two, it will choose L2. Frequency, one, yeah, that's true, because we don't have frequency. If you do have frequency, type the location of your frequency. And the mark, you can choose whatever you like. And then click graph. Okay, we did not see anything because the window is not set up good. We can use zoom stat to automatically set up the window. That's the best. Or you can manually set up the window by yourself. I choose the zoom stat. Click zoom. Go down to number 9. Okay, or you type number 9, go down, zoom stat, enter. See, that's good. It already automatically set up. So this is a box, modified box plot. We see two outer lines. If we want to check the 5-9 summary, so we can trace. Okay, click trace. See, the minimum is 7, Q1, the median, Q3, maximum, other than these two outer lines. That's all. Thank you.